Don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an upload and you're always notified whenever I post new content. Thanks for subscribing. What's up guys, in this video I'll be showing you how to scroll to the end of Twine Peaks without having to scroll through the whole map, which is very annoying. When you're trying to repeat things like the Mythic Storm King or do level 140 missions, it's so annoying to scroll through the whole thing like this till you get to the other side every single time. So I'll be showing you a very easy way to get over here or here without any stress. All you have to do is go to your quest. The easiest way is to like click on the weekly one, which is like complete level 140 mission alerts or defeat the Mythic Storm King. But if you don't have those, you can just pick any other quest that is high level oriented or a quest at your level, like my daily quest, and click play, which is triangle for PS4. What that will do, take you to the end of the map. It will load you into a mission, but you just press cancel immediately. You press I want to go to the command or quest, then you go back to your map and you're like at the end, and you scroll to whichever mission you want to do. So that's it guys, very simple, and this will save you time and effort. I hope you guys found this video helpful, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.